die, and joy, whose hand is ever at his lips. His soul shall taste the sadness of her might, and be among her cloudy trophies high.